So now, today we are going to welcome to Blossom Goodies Land Cake. Today we are going to do fish cake. In this fish cake, you get your Titus fish, fresh fish. You marinate it with black pepper, white sauce, onions, ginger and garlic, 1 cube of maggi, thyme, and curry and parsley, dried one, 1/2 teaspoon. You use it to marinate it, likewise your potato. So when it is done, you now unbone it and pieces it in this way. Give me that matcha. You pieces it, look at it, you pieces it. So here is our matcha. This thing you are seeing here is called matcha. So now, this is our fresh pepper, finely chopped. This is our egg. Here is white sauce. This is our salt. Here is the salt. Here is white pepper, black pepper. Here is Irish potato. This is our green pepper, finely chopped. This is our parsley, finely chopped, and the spring onions. Finely chopped. Here is our onions, ginger and garlic and the Titus. Here is the breadcrumbs. Here is our flour, 250 grams. So now, what you do first is you add your potato inside the bowl. You add the fish inside the bowl. You now use the matcha, you match it. You use your matcha, you can see what I'm doing. You can see it. You have to cook the potato, it will be dry, very, very dry. You add your onions, you add your pepper, fresh pepper, finely chopped. You add your green pepper, finely chopped. You add your parsley, finely chopped. You add your garlic, finely chopped. Close this door for me. No. Keep on turning it. Keep on turning it. Load the gas. Can the person in the kitchen to come and should come and load this gas? You add your ginger, finely chopped. You add your you now add the white pepper. Add your black pepper. Add your salt. You add your light salt. You now match all of them together. Use your matcha. You match them together. You can see me. You can see what I'm doing here. You can see how I'm matching it. And see how I'm matching it. And see how I'm matching it. You match it very, very well. And see how I'm matching it. stay tuned. We'll get back to you again when we are molding it.